Somebody ripped it when I got in the car. My son ripped it. My son ripped me up before I left the house.
How does that make you feel when you hear that football?
It's just great. Like I said before many times, man, around here my job is to make sure I lead, and it's not about basketball, man. It's not about, you know, what you do on the court, but it's about, you know, how you interact with your teammates and your brothers off the floor. And that's the most important thing to me, is to be able to gain a relationship with people. Basketball stuff, that will come, and that's short term, but brotherhood and friends, that stuff like that is lifetime. And for me, I constantly keep trying to find ways to learn different things about people, learn about their families, learn about their struggles, their journey. Everybody has a different outlook on different things, and you know, you'd be able to create those relationships. Obviously, about being on the same team and understanding each other.
Carmelo.
Well, just, you know, being alongside Russ, man, he's a team first guy. He's a really good dude, you know, and it's great to be around guys like that. That not only that, but work hard, work extremely hard. Make it easier for me to put the work in. Makes it fun to put the work in. And just somebody that you can enjoy this process with. You know, that's what makes it attractive, being here and playing alongside Russ.
What has Oklahoma City done to make you feel at home here in the short time you've been here so far?
I think from the front office to the fans to the teammates, it's just been family, it's been love, it's been a culture that you feel, you know, involved in. You know, honestly, I look at all these guys as brothers. You know, they've all been very personal and personable in terms of when I first got here. Even when I first signed here, almost the whole organization coming out to my summer event. So since day one, it's been like a family and a loving culture here.